Hello friends, today we will discuss about three children presented with umbilical swelling. This is a 2-month-old baby presented with a swelling over the umbilical area. It is the same type of swelling present in another baby. Though it is reducible by fingers, but it increases in size during crying, laughing and straining. So friends, what is this? Let's discuss. These two are cases of umbilical hernias. Umbilical hernias occur when abdominal wall layers don't join completely. Intestines bulge through them. It is generally painless and don't cause any discomfort. It only requires surgical closure if doesn't close by 4 years of age. It requires treatment only if persist after 4 years of age. And the only possible complication is strangulated hernia. This is another case of separation of abdominal muscles through which intestines protrude out. This is called as diastasis recti. And the best thing is that it closes spontaneously. That's all for now. Thank you guys.